Remember the scene from the Polar Express?
It was 5 minutes till midnight 4 minutes ago. Exactly.
Well, he might not be wrong because you can actually see a flux capacitor in the background, which is a reference to the movie Back to the Future. Also, at the beginning of the movie, the boy's clock reads 11:55, but you can clearly see here it is the same exact time when they get to the North Pole. But it could also just be an Easter egg because both films were directed by Robert Zemeckis. What do you think?